the first ever time I actually held a Ken Smith was probably 2003 or 2004. I'm not sure, but that's right there. That you know, I used to go to that shop, you know, in Paris with my dad usually. You know, I was about like maybe 18 or 19, and there was that old burner, you know, from 91, apparently, was just like there, and I was all about four strings at the time, right? I was not playing five at all, and so I tried that bass, and apparently the battery was a little out, so the bass was sort of like had that sort of distortion, and but somehow, I mean, the sound, I don't know if you know, I was obviously a big Jaco fan, and in that solo he does on Port of Entry, he's got some sort of a overdrive going. Well, that bass that day had that sort of sound, like naturally I was, you know, I was just like, play it, and like it sounded like that. And plus, you know, I was really surprised with the measurements, and it really, you know, it was flowing really, I mean, everything I was playing was really feeling good. So, I guess that day, I think I returned to the shop and like I just made an exchange with another bass I was not really using so much. And so I had the burner, and the Ken Smith, the burner, sort of like sat there for like 6 months before I ever like started playing it, because I wasn't comfortable with five yet, and I was really, you know, playing that four. And one day I remember, I just started playing it. And like getting used to the five, and like really like learning, getting used to the, and before I knew it, that was my bass. I developed my whole playing on Ken Smith, you know, on the burner. So when I start, when Hajime Hirose called me, got in contact with me, and I think I knew your dad after that. First Hajime got in contact. Well, I'm not sure, wait a minute. No, I met your dad in 2007, and then a couple of years later, Hajime called me and said, you know what, we'd like to start, because the burner, what year the burner stopped? I'm not sure.
2001.
Okay, 2001, you guys stopped doing that. And then Hajime, you know, calls me and say, we'd like to start the burner model again, because it's, you know, it's getting a lot of attention, but we'd like to put your name on it. And I was like, really? Wow. And so that's what happened, is that the measurements are the same than the old burner, except that I just added one more, you know, option here with the, actually what, This is mids, right? The mids. So basically, I sort of put it back. I put the system of a, you know, a Ken Smith on the burner with the mid option, because I wanted to be able to have more, you know, definition on the solos and make a real difference with the solos. And when I'm comping, I'm taking off some mids a little bit. And And obviously they started like putting those fancy woods and crazy, you know, toppings and all that, so that's how it came about. Hi, my name is Hadrien Feraud, or I think it is, yes it is, right? Hadrien Feraud. And I've been playing Ken Smith now for about 14 years, so that's a little bit already. And I'm not done playing them, so watch out for the new models and the new music coming on it. Thank you so much.